Hi everyone, today we're making chop suey with shrimp. So we have different vegetables, already chopped them. We have a napa cabbage, green beans, bell peppers, like yellow, red, and green, cauliflowers, and zucchini, yellow squash, and carrots. So I'll just put everything in one container. They're already washed. And then we have a pound of shrimp, and then this is like 4 cloves of minced garlic, then this one onion dice, and then 2 tablespoons of cornstarch, one cube of shrimp nor bouillon. And then olive oil and salt and pepper. So now we have our big wok. We're gonna put into high, since we're like doing like a stir fry, and we have this long like our ladle. So first we're gonna cook our shrimp. So our wok is hot. Now we're gonna put our oil, like 2 tablespoons of olive oil. And then we put our onion. And then maybe I need a container, a plate for the shrimp. And then we put our garlic. And also use 1 cup of water. We'll just really cook the onion for maybe like a minute or less. I think the garlic is already brown. So we can put our shrimp. So once this turns pink or red, then we're gonna remove it. We're gonna put this in the plate first, and then we're gonna cook the vegetables. So this is like maybe 4 minutes until it turns red. So good now. So after 3 minutes or 4 minutes, the shrimp is cooked. I cover also, I use this cover. So it's easy to cook. So now we're gonna transfer the shrimp first into the plate, and then we're gonna cook the vegetables. you know when it's cooked because the shrimp is like round. So I think we're gonna add a little oil here. And then we're gonna put our vegetables first. Gonna put first the carrots, the bell peppers, the yellow squash, and the red squash, and the green beans. So now I put the vegetables except for the napa cabbage, and I put the water too, and this shrimp bouillon cubes. I'll just probably cook this for a few minutes, or maybe 4 minutes or 5 minutes, so we can cover it too. We have a nice cover. So we make sure we dissolve the shrimp bouillon cube, and we can taste it first. So maybe we need a little salt. Can't see my salt. Because it's dark. Dark. Maybe this one. And then put some pepper. And then we're gonna stir it. We're gonna stir it occasionally so it cook evenly. So maybe a couple of minutes, then we can add our napa cabbage. So now, before we add our napa cabbage, we're gonna add our cornstarch, and I add water in it, so it's not like if we put it right away, it's like a bubbles, something. So now we can add our napa cabbage. Can add everything. And then we'll just stir it. Nipa cabbage is, you know, easy to cook very fast. So just stir, keep stirring it. One more water, you can add more water too. I think ours is okay once we add our shrimp, because our shrimp has a little water in it. So now it's time to add our shrimp. And in a few minutes this is ready. Maybe I add a little bit of water. Maybe I add like a half cup of water. So this is our chop suey. So our chop suey is ready. I'm gonna put it in the serving plate with a lot of shrimp in it. Ooh. Oh my God. So there you have it, our chop suey with the shrimp. A nice time to taste. And put the shrimp and the vegetables. So yummy. I hope you guys gonna try it, and please don't forget to subscribe and like my videos. Bye bye.